Buhari has finally overthrown constitutional governance. This factionalization of the judiciary will not stand. The president has declared war on the country's constitutional governance. The president has murdered sleep. The president wants to burn down the nation's governance system. This is the highest level of tyranny and irresponsibility. This action shows the president is the one plotting an interim government, having realized he can't win the election. So he is fomenting constitutional crises that will water the ground for an interim government. As far as the law of the land is concerned, Onnoghen remains the Chief Justice of Nigeria. We will not recognize any other person who may be occupying that office illegally. Justice Tanko Mohammed, to us, is an usurper. The NJC must sack him immediately. Lawyers must ignore him as long as he remains on that illegal seat. Buhari must hear this clear. The Chief Justice of Nigeria is Justice Walter Onnoghen, and Nigerians will continue to recognize him. Let's inform Nigerians that in the early hours of today, we got intelligence that the chairman of the Court of Conduct Tribunal was taken to a location where he was forced to sign a black order for the overthrow of the judiciary and backdated it despite the order of the appeal court to stay action, including the order of the Federal High Court restraining Buhari and Dala Diuma from removing CJN and swearing in Justice Tanko Mohammed. The international community must issue international arrest warrant on Omar Danladi, the Attorney General of the Federation, Justice Tanko Mohammed, and all the people involved in this coup. The Chief Justice of the Federation can be removed from office, for those who don't know, either if he has been convicted or if under Section 291-292 of the Constitution, the Senate affirms a request by the President to remove him by two-thirds majority vote. Buhari have dared Nigerians. They filed a charge at the CTC with a hurriedly put petition we kept quiet. They filed a motion to remove him from the tribunal through the back door, but the appeal court restrained them. And just few hours to the inauguration of the Supreme Court election panel that will hear pre- and post-2019 election dispute, the Impero has crushed the Constitution and overthrew the leadership of the Supreme Court and appointed his stooge. Onnoghen's illegal removal was just aimed at stopping the swearing in of members of the 2019 General Election Petition Tribunal billed for tomorrow. We have been vindicated on our earlier alarm that Buhari wants to appoint pro-APC CJN to help use the judiciary to affirm APC candidates in the 2019 pre- and post-election litigation. We hereby call on lawyers, especially the Nigerian Bar Association, judges, and judicial staffs to immediately than two. This is the last battle, and it must be won. The Nigerian Bar Association should immediately call out all lawyers. All courts must be shut now. Why nationwide protest against impunity should commence from all corners. The Chief Justice of Nigeria must remain in office and disregard this illegal announcement, as the president has no such powers to suspend him. The Senate should reconvene immediately and start impeachment proceedings against the president for acting against the provision of the Constitution he swore to uphold. Buhari has shown with this development that he is the most cruel and barbaric president Nigeria have ever had. A man who rose to power on the basis of respect for rule of law and fundamental principles of democracy has chosen to play to the gallery of dictatorship to write elections. Let's see how he goes. But we know that this is going to be the beginning of democracy in Nigeria. The democratic institutions will fight back. Nigerian people will fight back. Trust me, it is the beginning of democracy in Nigeria. Out of adversity comes strength. And together, we call on Nigerian people once again. If we are sleeping, wake up. If we are playing, stop. And join us to save this last bridge of our constitutional governance from collapsing. Thank you all for coming.